Hello friends, welcome to Tanmoy 11. Mohun Bagan returned to win ways after winning 2-0 against the defending champions TC Sports Club in the Sheikh Kamal International Club Cup. After 1-2 loss to Young Elephant, the Mariners needed a win to keep their semi-final hopes alive. They faced the defending champion in their second match. Daniel Cyrus scored the first goal of the match early in the 4th minute with a superb finish. Mohun Bagan is in full dominate and defending much better than last match. They missed couple of easy chances to increase their lead. On 64th minute, from a clever pass of Colinas, Salva Chamorro brilliantly puts into the goal with his quick finish. Mohun Bagan wins 2-0 at the end of the match. This win keep alive the hope of Mohun Bagan to reach the semi-finals. At the last match of the group stage, Mohun Bagan faced the host and 2015 champion Chittagong Abahani on the 25th of October.